Yeah, we're on the move today. We're gonna go ahead and destroy more crazy donkey insane and psycho killers on the roof, y'all. And then and destroy every last one of them. Let's go for it, man. Let's go, man. Hold on a second. I got a better idea. Alright, come on. I know they're coming. Who are these asshole dogs? Stop that! Okay, I was trying to piss me off. Come on, you dumbass mutt. Come on. I'm right here. What are you waiting for? Stupid ass dog. Serves you right. You know what music I'm playing, right? That's the Golden Eye from James Bond N64, y'all. Not today, ma'am. Oh, sure, I can open this door, but the other doors? Screw that. Let's see what this does. Well, that's convenient. A secret package door. Way to, get man's, well, body on top of a tomb. Oh, there's another lone survivor. Just in case. Hopefully he doesn't kill me when I would sneakily stab it. No, I'm just kidding. I want you to go ahead and talk to him. Yeah. Hello, Alfred. You seen Batman around here? And why are your lips not moving? Seriously, your mouth aren't moving. Not even animating. Fire paper. Okay, thank you. Right? Yeah, I'll end it. Can we talk a little more? I don't know, I want to get the hell out of this godforsaken place. You don't say. Is there another way that I could just keep all the stuff that doesn't appear? Maybe that gets up to only 20. Alright. How about this? Blah, 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 blah. I think we've talked enough now. I'll probably see you around. And then hopefully you won't betray me by the time I come back. Alright. Getting on. Going down. Well, that guy's seen better days. Okay, let the dog in here. Okay, let's actually change it up a notch. I miss. Hold still. Gotcha, bitch. Who isn't there a right idea to leave these all the size jars down here in these basements? Sound like me, let easily break them. Good, need more jars to break. Yep, this is why I have to break jars, because you'll never know what goodies you get. Hell yeah, I want to light it up. Open sesame. Just gonna push it out. Really strong doorway. Wow, something tells me that you don't like visitors. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay attention. Yeah, screw you, pal. I'm not listening to what you're saying. So I'm not gonna listen to what you're saying. Yeah, I know he's there. Get away from me, you reboot of the mummy reject. Like minions. And then the turn of the mummy. Get away from me, creeper. I even have a bear sound effect. Ooh, okay. You need to wear a pair of robes there, lady. What can I mention? Turn those fingernails and toenails. Looks like a gargoyle. See you next time.